wishing on things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. My name is Shivy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is through these workout videos. Another way I do that is through my website, which is www.lbxfitness.com. So you guys know what time it is. It is time to get excited about today's workout. So I can't do the run because I hurt my ankle yesterday really bad, sort of. So anyway, let me first of all welcome you to day one, week one of this June workout. Hope you guys are excited about it. Hope you are joining us. If you're new, thank you for joining us. You can join us any day of the week. Now, if you guys haven't done so yet, head over to my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. That way you know when I post these videos and any other video that I post up to YouTube for motivation, encouragement, or either or other exercises. So let's hit the rules and let's get started. I'm gonna be using a chair today because yesterday I twisted my ankle really bad. And so there are no excuses, right? Because that means I just do upper body exercises and no lower body ones. So I've iced it, I've taken something for the pain and the swelling. Well, it didn't really swell, but it is a little painful. So you guys, rule number one, always give 100%. My 100%, your 100% don't look anything alike. That is perfectly okay. You just give your 100% and that's all that matters. Number two, always take breaks. Take as many breaks as you need to, 1, 5, 10, 15, it doesn't matter. Take the breaks, jump back in with us. Number three, always do your best, which means use correct form. Now, we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'll call names out tomorrow. I call names of those who check in today, right? You can use weights if you have them. If not, don't worry about it. So, basically, I'm doing modified versions. You don't have to do the modified version. You can do the full version of all these exercises. So here we go. First up is gonna be push-ups. We're doing 20 push-ups. If you cannot do a push-up, just place your hands on the chair or on the floor. You could be on your knees and you just go up and down like this. Or you can take your arms out wider and go up and down with your face almost touching the floor. Okay, so I'm gonna do push-ups with this leg up since that's my ankle that's sore. And we're doing 20. Get back just a little bit more. Abs are tight. Let's get started. Here we go. Down. One. Two. Remember, you want to take breaks. Three, if you need to. Four, you can do a modification. Five. Six, you can do a combination. Seven. Eight. Now you breathe out when you come up. Nine. Ten. Watch out, Diamond. One, two, three, four, good job, five, six, only four more, seven, but do what you can, eight, and just jump back in, nine, 10, great job, everyone. Next up is what's called triangle push-ups. You're just gonna take your hands and do them like this, kind of like in a triangle, and we're doing 20 again. Again, if you can't do a regular push-up, just place the triangle on the chair and just go up and down. Well, yeah, well, let me turn the chair this way. Here, and you go up and down just like this. Squeezing your triceps when you come up, okay? Yeah, let me leave like that. You can also do these on the floor. You can do push-ups on the wall or the countertop. So here we go. In a triangle, just spread your fingers out if you need to. And we got 20 triangle ones. Let's do this. Down. One. Two. Well, you do as many as you can. Three. Abs tight. Four. Squeeze that butt. Five. Six. Seven. Do what you can. Eight. Nine. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, one. Great job. Now today we're doing 20 of each exercise if you can. Next up, oh, except for this exercise, we're going to do 40 arm push-ups. So I'm going to sit in my chair again because of my ankle. So here we go. We're going to push our arms up to the ceiling. 40 times, hands flat. You can stand up and do this if you want. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, halfway, one, two. Are you guys feeling this? Three, I'm feeling this. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Oh my goodness, great job everyone. That's the only one we do 40 on. Everything else is 20. All right, next up. You can grab some weights if you like. I'm gonna grab 8-pound dumbbells. We're gonna do kind of like the same exact exercise, except we're gonna add weights. I have 8-pound dumbbells. We're doing 20. If you don't have dumbbells, don't worry. Just do no weight or water bottles, whatever you have. Here we go. We got 20, let's go. Up, one, two, three, four, five, six, almost halfway. Eight, check in today. Halfway, one, two, three, do as many as you can, five, six, seven, who's joining us today, eight, nine, check in when you finish, 10, that was 20, that got hard, of course, here we go, all right, we got two more arm exercises, and then we're going to hit the floor, so here we go. We got 20 push-ups again. Again, you can do these here if you cannot do a push-up. All right, you can do that on the floor as well if you can't do a push-up. So we got 20 of these to do. We'll see how well I do because I'm tired now. Here we go. Let's get started. Down. One. Two. Just do as many as you can. Three. You may need to do this, four, five, and then do some of these. Six, seven, okay? Eight, take a break if you need to. Nine, halfway. One, two. You're doing three rounds of this video today. Five, it's gonna work your triceps. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. That was 20. I'm gonna turn my chair. This is tough, huh? But that's okay, you guys. I just want you to give 100%. Do what you can. Okay, we're doing our triangle. Push-ups. You can use the wall, the floor. As you see, we're taking a little break, or the chair. So here we go. Hands should be like in a triangle. We'll see if I can do 20. If not, it's okay, even if I can't do 20. All right, here we go. Let's get started. Down, one, two, go as low as you can. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, halfway. One, abs are tight. Two, take a break if you need to. Three, think I need a small break here. We only have 5 more. Let's push it out. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, ha, 2, 1. Great job. Now time for abs. I'm gonna move my chair out the way. Scare my dog. Move my mat up a little bit. All right. Now, every exercise I do here, you can also do on the floor. Sorry, you can also do in the chair, is what I meant to say. Here we go. 20 crunches. Oh, my goodness. All right. Now, in the chair, you're just gonna crunch forward. You can do that standing also. Lower back is on the floor. Make sure your chin doesn't touch your chest, even sitting in the chair. We have 20, let's get started. 1. Now you wanna always blow out. 3, in the crunch. 4, 5, 6, good job. 7, 8, 9, 10. Remember, share this video. 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, check in when you finish today. 8, 9, and 10. The goal eventually should be to get your shoulder blades off the floor when doing crunches. You can always add weight to crunches if you want. Next exercise is 20 cross crunches. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna cross over our body, right, just like this. Even in the chair, you do the same move. You guys ready? Let's do this. So in the chair, you're just gonna go, you're gonna crunch, but you're gonna lean towards your knee. Let's do this, 20. Up, cross, 1. Breathe out every time you crunch, 2, 3, 4, dig deep, 5, great job, 6, 7, 8, 9, you can always slow down, 10, halfway, 1, remember, 2, 3 rounds today, 3, check in today, let me know how many rounds you did. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 20. Great job. Anybody abs on fire yet? Here we go. 20 oblique crunches, right? So we're going to actually do these on the floor today. In the chair, you're gonna do the same move. You're gonna sit up and you're just gonna go side to side. That's how we're gonna do oblique crunches today, side to side. On the floor, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your legs, try to put them as close to your butt as possible, and we're gonna do side to side, try and touch your ankles, like that, okay? Here we go, we got 20. Everybody dig deep, you wanna work those abs? We gotta work them. Lower back on the floor, here we go, up. Twist, go, 1, 2, 3, the farther your legs out, 4, the harder it will be, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, obliques, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That was tough. My abs are on fire. All right, great job. That's our oblique crunch for today. Next thing, lower leg raises. If you're in the chair, I want you just to walk it out and bring your legs up and down, right? You're gonna do one leg at a time. If you're on the floor, we're gonna do lower leg lifts, or you can also do one leg at a time for modified. Take your hands, if you're on the floor, place them under your butt. Actually, if you're doing modified, you're gonna do this. both legs, not this. This is for people who are modifying in the chair. Regular leg lifts are legs straight up and come down as low as possible. Here we go, we got 20. Down and up, one. Down, two. Now if you're doing one leg at a time, three, it's one, two, one. Four, five. So check in, six, you got some homework, right? Seven. How many rounds of this did you do today? Eight. You should be doing three rounds. Nine. It's a great workout. 10. You also got to add cardio to this workout. One. You only do one round of cardio. Two. So let me know how long you do cardio for. Four. Five. Well, actually, how long you do cardio, not four. Six. Seven. Or you're doing this, right? Eight, don't let your feet touch. Nine, 20, I mean you're sweating. All right, great job, everyone. Next up, 20 crunches. Here we go, let's get started. Up, breathe out, one. Breathe out, two, three, four, five. Great job, everyone. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 more. 10, 9, 8. Dig deep. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Way to get it done. We got a few more. Next up is 20 left side crunches. So, I'm just gonna turn on my side and face you guys. This is my left side right here. Hand behind your head. If you're doing modified standing or sitting, you're just gonna crunch to one side. You're gonna crunch to your left side. You guys ready? Here we go. Up, one. It's just like this, two, three, four. Of course, if you're in the chair or standing, six, you're just going to that side, eight, nine, 10. Bend your knees, one, two, three, four. We're digging deep, six, seven. Crunch, eight. 9, 10. Use an oblique to get up. Other side. We'll see how I do with this ankle on the floor. Let's do it this way. All right, since my ankle's not right. So, here we go. Knees are bent. Trying to get comfortable so I don't hurt my ankle even more. Let's do this 20. Up, 1, 2, three. You should feel it right here, four. If you're in the chair, five, or standing, six. You're just leaning over to the side, eight, nine, 10. 10 more, 10, nine. I think we had two exercises after this, seven, six. Feel it, five, four. Tell me how you guys like this workout today. Two, last one. Phew, great job. Let me sit up so I can see what's next on the list. All right. We got oblique crunches. Oblique crunches. And then we got two exercises after that. We got 20 oblique crunches. So what we just did was that. And as a matter of fact, why don't you do this? You can stand or you can sit. I'm going to sit right here. And all we're gonna do is twist, like oblique twist. Okay, you ready? We got 20 of them to do. Let's go. Twist, turn, one. Now every time you turn, two, you breathe out, three. You can use weights, four, five for more resistance, six like this, all right? Seven, eight, abs tight, nine, 10, 10, nine. Eight, you don't have to use weights. Seven, six, five, four, three. Let's get it in. Two, one. Great job, everyone. All right. I said two more, right? All right. Next up is what's called V sit-up. Now, modify for this in the chair. You're just going to walk it back out again. Standing, you're going to walk it back out. All right, V crunch, is that what it is? V ups, modified version on the floor. She's gonna take your feet, place them here, and you're gonna bring your knees and your chest close to each other, right, like this. Just like that. All right, that's your modified version. Do as many as you can. I'm gonna try and do as many as I can with the V up, right, it's legs straight, arms out. Here we go, we got 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Break. I'm sure I'm supposed to go all the way back down to the floor and come all the way back up, right? That's probably the right version to do. But that's why I'm doing mine today. V up, we had 10 left. Let's do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Whew. All right. Last exercise of the day. I put my timer somewhere. I have no clue where it is. We had a 1 minute plank. So you can use the chair. You be on the floor like me. I want you guys to hold it as long as you possibly can. I'm gonna actually pick this leg up just because the ankle is sore. So we got 1 minute, get in your position. I'm gonna do this on my elbow so I can see the timer. And let's go ahead and get in our position. So you can do it here or here. Same in the chair, touch my toe on the floor at least. Right in the chair, you can do your hands, just in a plank position, or you can go on your elbows. And all you want to do is hold as long as possible. Okay? But we got a minute. We're breathing. Visit my website, www.lbxfitness.com. And we got about 20 seconds left. You can do it, or you can come out, take a break and jump back in. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time's up. Wow, what a workout to start the week off, huh? All right, you guys, awesome job. Give me a high five. Great job, way to get it in. I'm a little glistening here. So remember, doing 3 rounds today. Also, check in after you finish the workout. Let me know what you thought about the workout. What exercise did you like the best? All right, you guys, I'll see you tomorrow for day 2 of this week's workout. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing.